to the second runner-up winner for tonight's affair, Zero Expose Miss Gay contest, is contestants number 8 and number 6. Marian Rivera and Isabel Oli for the second runner-up.
Okay, to receive again, Sash.
Sila yung 2M. Yung Sash. Patingin na yung sobre.
Sugar na yan. Si Matmata Title. Matmata Title, guys.
So, di ba? And, okay. Sa akin na lang. Oo nga, kasi marami naman na siya.
Binibigay na ni, ano, ni Oli. Sa kanya. Ay, dehati pa rin kayo sa posisyon. Thank you very much, candidate number 8 and candidate number 6.
And also for the second
runner-up. Now for the first runner-up, meaning one step for the Zero Expose. Contestant got a 89%. For the first runner-up, Olan!
Olan! Ah, tara yung Olan!
Yay! Si Olan!
Ito, Olan!
Olan!
Dami niyang fans.
Anyway, seryoso tayo. For, she got 89%. The first runner-up,
Angel Oxien!
Sylvia Hatchas! Sa labas, Sylvia, wala na! Angel Luxin!
Woo! Get to receive the Shosh Bouquet and Trophy!
Yes, wala pa! Sandali!
Ay, hindi pa rin ha! Taganisan!
And your trophy! Congratulations!
Thank you! Siguro yung sampung umalis na sa stage, which is improper. That's unethical. Galing when you join the contest, let's be sports. You don't have to give us those attitude right in front of everybody.
Yes!
Because you are a candidate. You represent your gender and you represent your image.
Ethical
next time when you join